Let's look at the climate screen. Just touch anywhere along the corner to pull up the controls. And you can see all of your controls show up here on the touch screen. On the left, I have my driver controls. And on the right, I can just touch to get my passenger controls. You can see here that dual is turned on, which allows me to have a different temperature setting between passenger and driver. If I turn dual off, both temperature settings will be set at the driver's temperature.